kept on digging. Every day the thorns with me. NYC will soon be requiring the proof of COVID vaccination in order to participate in indoor activities. Now everybody's in arms. But you think these niggas not gonna go get that vaccine when they realize they can't get into Starbucks to see their favorite star tender? Yeah, okay. If a baby hits you and you go out, they say, I'm sorry. Clearly this nigga can't live up to his name.
Y'all bitches ain't fucking with me. Y'all bitches gonna respect me 10 decades in this shit.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 10 decades how, Jocelyn? Somebody get this special calculator. Quavo is reportedly paying his assistant $5,000 a day. And I promise y'all, I never wanted to be Farnsworth Bentley so fucking bad until right now. Sir, do you need two umbrella holders? Because I hold them really good.